जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न रोमन नंबर्स। द एंशियंट रोमन्स रोट न्यूमरल्स दैट डिड नॉट यूज प्लेस वैल्यू। दे हैड सेवन बेसिक सिंबल्स रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय द फॉलोइंग लेटर्स। वन इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय आई, फाइव रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय वी, 10 represented by X, 50 represented by L, 100 represented by C, 500 represented by D, and 1000 represented by M. There is no symbol or digit for zero. Let's see rules to write Roman numbers. Putting a letter after one of a bigger value means you add it. Let's see one example to understand it. So 75. To write a 75, we use L X X V. So whenever we write a smaller symbol after a bigger symbol, means we have to add. So here X value is 10 and L value is 50. So X is written after L, that's why we have to add it. Then the next is X stands for 10, V stands for 5. Sixty is written as LX, so the value of L is 50 and value of X is 10. So here the bigger symbol is written at first and then smaller symbol, so we need to add it. Then the value of this LX is 60. Putting a letter before one of a bigger value means you subtract it. Let's see one example. Here, if you write X before L, X stands for 10 and L stands for 50. So when you write smaller value before bigger value, means you subtract it. So subtract 10 from 50. The answer is 40. So 40 is represented by XL. Let's see one more example. X C I V. So here X comes before C and the value of X is 10 and value of X, C is 100. So here subtract 10 from 100 to get 90, and I is written before V. Value of I is 1 and value of V is 5. So whenever we write smaller value before the bigger value, we need to do subtraction. So subtract I from V means subtract 1 from 5. Let's add these results. So 90 plus 4 is equals to 94. The next rule is, the letters can be repeated up to a maximum of 3 times only. So here you cannot repeat letters more than 3 times. See one example. So to represent 80, we use LXXX. L stands for 50 and X stands for 10. When a smaller number that has been made of two letters using the addition or subtraction rule is combined with a larger number, the whole of the smaller number is returned to the right of the larger number. Let's see example to understand this. 59 is written as LIX. So here L stands for 50 and IX stands for 9. So whenever we are writing IX, whenever we are subtracting small number from a bigger number, so this 9 will be written after a bigger symbol. Let's see one more example. 74. So in this, for 70 we write LXX and for 4 we will write IV. So this IV is written at the end of LXX. After LXX we have to write IV. V and L are never subtracted. I can be subtracted from V and X only. X can be subtracted from L and C only. V and L are never repeated. Remember these points? Let's solve exercise 1E. First question, fill in the boxes with Hindu Arabic numerals. So here, students, can you tell the value of X? Correct. X stands for 10. Can you tell value of LXX? So here, L stands for 50 and XX stands for 10 and 10. So total it's 70. So the value of LXX is 70. Can you tell the value of XXX? Correct. It's 30. 10 plus 10 plus 10, 30. Now can you tell the value of XC? Correct, the value of XC is 90. So here X is smaller than C. The value of X is smaller than the value of C. So we need to do subtraction. X stands for 10 and C stands for 100. So 100 minus 10, 90. Can you tell XX, value of XX? Correct, it's 20. Value of LX, L stands for 50 and X stands for 10. So here, the smaller symbol comes after a bigger symbol. So we need to do addition. L stands for 50, so 50 plus 10, it's 60. The value of LX is 60. Same way, here value of L is 50, value of X is 10, this X is 10 and this X is 10. So total it's 50 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10. So 80. Whenever smaller symbol comes after bigger symbol, we need to do addition. C stands for 100. And L stands for 50. Let's solve next question. Write the Hindu Arabic numerals. In that first example, X, X, I, V. So here, X stands for 10. The next X stands for 10. Here you can see that I comes before V. The smaller value comes before the bigger value. So we need to subtract 1 from 5. So it will come 10 plus 10 plus this 5 minus 1 is 4. The answer is 24. लेट्स सी नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल, एक्स एल आई वी. सो हियर एक्स कम्स बिफोर एल, द स्मॉलर सिंबल कम्स बिफोर द बिगर वन. सो वी नीड टू सब्ट्रैक्ट एक्स फ्रॉम एल, मीन्स 10 फ्रॉम 50. द नेक्स्ट सिंबल इज आई वी. देयर ऑल्सो यू कैन सी आई कम्स बिफोर वी, स्मॉलर सिंबल कम्स बिफोर बिगर सिंबल. सो वी नीड टू डू सब्ट्रैक्शन फॉर दैट. सो वैल्यू ऑफ आई इज 1 एंड वैल्यू ऑफ वी इज 5. सो 5 माइनस 1 50 माइनस 10 इज 40 एंड 5 माइनस 1 इज 4. सो टोटल इट्स 44. सो द आंसर इज 44. द नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज एल एक्स एक्स आई आई. एल स्टैंड्स फॉर 50, एक्स स्टैंड्स फॉर 10 प्लस 10 प्लस 10 एंड आई स्टैंड्स फॉर 1. सो दिस प्लस 1 एंड द एडिशन इज 82. सो द आंसर इज 82. लेट्स सी नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. राइट द रोमन न्यूमरल्स. सो 41, फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज 41. सो फर्स्ट राइट द एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म फॉर द नंबर. सो इट्स 40 प्लस 1. नाउ द सिंबल फॉर 40 इज एक्स एल एंड फॉर सिंबल फॉर 1 इज आई. सो हियर एक्स एल रिप्रेजेंट्स 40 एंड आई रिप्रेजेंट्स 1. सो द आंसर इज एक्स एल आई. लेट्स टेक नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल. द नंबर इज 54. लेट्स राइट द एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म. सो इट्स 50 प्लस 4. सो 50 इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय एल एंड 4 वी कैन राइट एज आई वी. सो इट्स 5 माइनस 1 4 आई वी. सो द फाइनल आंसर इज एल आई वी. सो 54 इज रिटन एज एल आई वी. लेट्स सी द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. कंपेयर यूजिंग लेस देन, ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू सिंबल. लेट्स सी ए एक्स सी एंड एक्स एल. कैन यू गेस विच वन इज बिगर? ओके, टू कंपेयर देम फर्स्ट लेट्स फाइंड देयर वैल्यूज. सो एक्स सी स्टैंड्स फॉर 90. एक्स मीन्स 10, सी मीन्स 100. सो whenever there is smaller symbol before the bigger one, we need to do subtraction. So 100 minus 10 equals to 90. Here XL stands for 40. 10 minus 50, 40. Here also you can observe there is smaller symbol before the bigger symbol. So subtract 10 from 50. Now let's compare 90 and 40. Can you guess which one is bigger? Correct, 90 is the bigger number. So therefore we can say XC is greater than XL. Can you guess the answer of B? Okay, so let's write values of these Roman numerals. So X, L, I, V. Here x comes before l. So 50 minus 10 is 40, and IV stands for 4. So the value of XLIV is 44. In the second Roman numeral, LX, this X comes after bigger number, so it's addition. So 50 plus 10, 60, and this IV stands for 4, so the number is 64. Now, can you guess which number is bigger? Correct. Here, 64 is the bigger number. So therefore, we can say XLIV is smaller than LXIV. Let's solve next question. Give the answer in Roman numerals. In that first example, XXV plus XL. To find this answer, first, let's convert these numbers to Indian system. So XXV, X stands for 10 plus 10, and this V stands for 5. So XXV stands for 25. So value of XXV is 25. Let's find the value of XL. So here, smaller number comes before bigger. So we need to do subtraction. So L stands for 50 and X stands for 10. 50 minus 10, it's 40. Now let's do addition of these two values. 25 plus 40 equals to 65. So the addition is 65. But here we need answer in Roman numerals. So let's convert this 65 to Roman numerals. So for that, write expanded form of 65. So it's 60 plus 5. Now, the symbol for 60 is LX and symbol for 5 is V. So therefore, we can say XXV plus XL equals to LXV. Let's solve one more sum. L minus XXXIX. So here L stands for 50. So you can see I comes before X, so we need to subtract 1 from 10. And for this 3X, we wrote 3 times 10. And the answer is 39. Now let's do subtraction to find the answer. 50 minus 39 equals to 11. So here we can say L minus XXXIX equals to 11. But we want answer in Roman numerals. So let's convert this 11 to Roman numerals. For that, write the expanded form of 11, that is 10 plus 1. So symbol for 10 is X and 1 is I. So the answer is XI. Therefore, we can say L minus XXXIX equals to XI. Thank you for watching. Stay home, stay safe.